These days and nights, Lady Fatima, the daughter of Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon them, is holding morning sessions for three people, for three beloveds. And she keeps crying and wailing for three people, weeping sometimes for her dad, the Prophet Muhammad, and sometimes for her two sons, crying and saying, my dear Hassan, my dear Reza.